platform layer. It is an abstraction layer that hides platform-specific functionality, assures that standard data types, libraries, fundamental APIs offer consistent behavior across the different platforms. First, I am creating various defines, particularly redefine existing C data types to make them more pleasant and understandable in the code. Check if they are correct sizes and other useful tools that I will use quite often. Create platform layer mentioned earlier includes platform initialization, termination, retrieving platform messages, memory and time functions. In a C file, create system state struct that will hold all objects created by platform to use them later, in our case Win32 instance and window handle. Then it is necessary to store hardware clock frequency and application wake time. And all implementations of platform functions that were defined earlier, that you can find in official Microsoft documentation. Links will be in the description. Finally, create an engine structure that will hold handle to created application and active status. For now, engine initialization has platform initialization and engine run present main game loop that will consist of message handle and frame accumulation for physics simulation in the future. It is required to change the entry point to use newly created engine abstraction. And add library user 32 to bind platform specific functions. And that's it, all compiles and run properly. Next video will be about Logger and assets. See you there.